A little windy.
Well, here's a slightly different view. Back here where the walls have bulged and they put up those planks to support it. It's a pretty big place. Well, here's a little bit more of Chaco Canyon. See the corners there, far left corner of the D. All the way out to the curve there on the right. See if I can get in the picture for posterity. At this point, it's my posterior. This fell. I'm up on the cliff above it. Pretty impressive structure. Pretty impressive. Better than I could do. Which isn't saying much. Focus is going crazy trying to find me here. Squinting a little. Up on the mesa above. Pueblo Bonita. Pueblo Bonito. In either case, it's a beautiful spot. Sunny day. Been having rain lately. September the 14th, 1995. Place, a very pretty place. Pretty close to the edge, so I'm being careful. There's a hurt person. Or a herson. Female. Slightly different angle. It's starting to whip around. Wind is starting to whip around up here, as you can tell. This is the area over here where I said it was the upper D.